Look closely. Lord, forgive me, for I have sinned. I wasn't there for my father.
Mr. Anderson, you have been found guilty of the charge of first-degree murder.
I didn't protect my mother, and now I hurt my own legacy.
I believe my client is innocent, and I will do everything in my God-given right to prove
the severity of this crime is not lost on this court.
Time weaves its tapestry in silence. A fabric so intricate, its patterns repeat, echo, resonate. Amidst the stars, our stories unfold, separated by years, yet bound by the threads of existence.
I object, Your Honor. It was strictly self-defense.
Order in the court. You are hereby sentenced to life imprisonment without the possibility of parole.
I finally have a chance to make things right, to prove my father's innocence. Look closely. See the faces of the past mirrored in the present, hopes and fears, joys and sorrows. The human heart beats with rhythm unchanged by the passing of years.
Things might be a lot different.
And I need you to be strong for me, baby. Can you do that?
Our struggles, draped in different cloaks, yet their existence unaltered by time's relentless march.
G-Block, all we know is red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum, red rum.
As I watch my father struggling for each labored breath, I can't help but think of the injustice he suffered. How can he die a wrongfully convicted man? I finally have a chance to make things right. I'm gonna change that. For him. I'm coming, Father.
I'm wondering if you still believe, as I think you certainly did at the time you were allied to the Black Muslim movement, in a segregated black nation
No.
in North America.
I don't believe in any form of segregation or any form of racism. I'm against any form of segregation and against racism.